give it up.
Yes.
Way up for you.
Yes, we do.
Oh my God, thank you for having me.
Welcome.
I couldn't wait to get here.
Yes, hey.
pleasure having you on.
Thank you so much for being a part of our Spotlight family and giving us some of your time. And because you have been busy. For those of you all, for those who do not know all about your 20 years, right?
Yeah.
20 years in the makeup industry. Why don't you take them back, just, you know, quickly, kind of like bring them up to speed with who Yaneek Proctor really is?
Okay, so I'll tell you this. So I've been in the beauty industry for 20 plus years. Actually started at counter. Well, let's take it back a little bit further than that. I started at counter, but I went into television.
Wow.
So I was a national television host. I did that for 2 years, and then I went back into the beauty industry. I've only had two passions in my entire life, two things I wanted to do. One was be a national television host, or two, be a national makeup artist or a director of a renowned brand. Not even thinking at the time to have my own brand, but we'll get into that.
Ooh.
So I actually did that. So I worked at counter. I was a regional artist. I was a national artist. And then I was a national artist that was on a global artistry team with the last brand that I worked with before I started Yanis Aesthetics, which is now my brand.
Ooh.
So I worked in a lot of positions throughout my career. And in the last position I was in, I actually did television appearances, celebrity television appearances, 16 seasons of Fashion Week, personal appearance events all across the country, the makeup show, which I just launched with. I've done presentations, seminars, keynote speakings, panel speakings with them. So it's been an amazing journey that I've been on.
Y'all love it.
Y'all all around bad sister.
This is what I'm saying. Like, this is this is defines black girl magic, in my opinion. And I just love it. I love everything that you've been doing, everything that you stand for. Again, I've been following you on social media, kind of like being like a little stalker, like this, because I just love black women who do amazing things, right?
Oh, thank you.
And so what fulfills you the most about what you do?
Now, mentorship.
Yeah.
Mentorship. So I started, I started Yanis Aesthetics, and before I started Yanis Aesthetics, which is my brand, I took like to heart what I did traveling the country doing certifications and mentoring people just across the country that worked for the renowned cosmetic brand that I was working for. So now all of those young men and women, I still actually mentor, which is great.
Wow.
Yeah, I still mentor them. So my mission with my brand is to encourage creativity, entrepreneurship, and actually just community, bringing everyone together. So that mentorship helps allow me to do that. So even doing what I do, I had three of my mentees actually with me for launching my brand. So one flew in from D.C.,
wow,
with me, one came in from Dallas, and the other one was in Houston. And then,
of course,
and it was funny because the newest mentee is actually from here in Washington, Val, and about 7 or 8 people walked over as we were working this weekend, launching the brand, and they're like, oh my God, this is my mentor, I love her, and she's looking at me like, I know you said it, but damn, like you really do mentor a lot of people.
I love that so,
so yeah,
much.
So that, so that makes me whole.
That is a beautiful situation because I, just in career period, you need a mentor. Tell the people how important you think that is. Like, I think it's a very important thing, but how important is it to you to be that mentor?
Oh, it's imperative to have a mentor. I always say, how do you know where you're going unless you are speaking to or being guided by someone who's been there before?
Right.
That's right.
It's almost like, remember you were speaking a little bit earlier and you was like, how's, you know, kind of like, how's a man going to be a man if he didn't have
a man,
if he didn't see that?
Right.
So it's almost like having someone, so for someone to say to me, well, I don't need a mentor. What do I need a mentor for? Everyone needs a mentor. I still have mentors.
Yes.
Because there's places that I'm going, places that I want to go. I'm on that path right now. And there are people that I like to speak to in order to tell me, just even if I just bounce my opinion off of, this is what I'm looking at, this is what I want to do, this is where I'm going, what do you think? And especially if they've been there, you know that saying, surround yourself with people that are doing better than you are?
That's exactly right.
So that way you have a guide when it comes to where you want to go, because if you only want to surround yourself with people not doing what you're doing so that you can always be the star, what does that say
what
about
is that?
You?
That was exactly
do you know
right.
what I mean?
I
so
do.
I totally believe in, you know, and in this business that we're in the beauty industry, it's known to be so cutthroat. So everyone wants to reach out to the person ahead of them and above them so that they can get to the next level. But what's happening to the people that want to be where we are?
Where you are.
Who is looking at us like, I want to get there. So that's my goal, to make sure that I help mentor and guide those young ladies and men into the direction, into the right direction.
Yeah. I love
that.
That
says
so
a lot about
much.
You as a person.
It does.
It says a lot about your character.
Right? It does. Yeah. Tell us about your brand, Yaneek Aesthetics.
So Yaneek Aesthetics is my brand that I actually, it's my brand that I actually launched here. And again, my mission was to bring together a community, encourage entrepreneurship. What happens is when we speak about it, Women's Equality Day, right? So when we speak about it, it's like in the industry, what happens is if you're a mother, you're a single mother, oh, you can't work this job. I worked every position that I was told I couldn't do.
Ooh.
As a single mother.
Yes.
And I nailed it. And I was the very best at every position that I worked. And then even recently, before I decided to launch my own brand, there was a renowned brand that I was looking at the possibility, being scared, the entrepreneur, a little bit of fear there, like maybe I should just go back corporate. And they said to me multiple times, but you're married. But you're married. So it went from you're a single mother to now, but you're married. What's going to happen? So it's almost like, unless you're single and it's just you and you don't have kids and you're not married and you don't have a lot of family, then you're not able to be successful because you can't dedicate your entire life to us. Mm, does that make sense?
It does make sense.
So it's like, for me, I was like, you know what? I don't believe in loss at anything. I stepped away from the opportunity because I knew that the opportunity with me being an entrepreneur was limitless. I can do whatever I want to do. And a close friend of mine said, what if God had it set for you to not only make $100,000 a year, but to make millions
with your own brand?
And then I did it. Yanis, and I stepped out.
Let me tell you something.
Not making the millions part yet.
Oh,
but
that's right around the corner. So we'll speak on
that's
that.
Coming.
We'll touch and agree and say, yeah that's
right. Touch and agree.
And so you have to see
definitely.
It now. You have to see it coming and believe in it now. And that's how you get to that.
We're manifesting that right
we're
now.
We're going to agree with you on it.
Yeah.
Yes,
like
indeed.
It.
Yes,
thank
indeed.
Thank you. Most
so
definitely.
Where can your products be purchased?
Well, shop yanisaesthetic.com. I actually launched at the makeup show. The makeup show is a huge community.
That was in Houston, right?
That was in Houston, a huge community where makeup artists come together. You get education. So you get your educational courses. Pro artists get discounts and everything there. So my products are still being shipped back from Houston right now. But I would say by this weekend, I want to have it live where you can actually go on and purchase. So Yaneek Aesthetics actually provide makeup services, tools, and kit essentials for professionals as well as enthusiasts.
Wow.
So you'll be able to get on shopyaneekaesthetics.com.
So not just makeup artists, like someone like myself. I'm not a makeup artist, but I can go on there and get some things
for
myself.
You can find brushes, brush holders, beauty mats where you can lay out when you're doing your makeup at home. And it's great post-COVID because you can take it with you when you're traveling to the hotels and stuff. Yeah, and wipe it off really nice and easy. So the reviews and everything have been absolutely amazing. And the next stop is going to be New York City. So so I'll be doing the next show
there.
I
can't tell you how proud I am. I'm so, so happy to hear all of these amazing things that you've got going on. Before we let you go, I want you to just, you know, give out all of your information, whatever it is that you need for all of your followers and people to know. Tell them that stuff. You have the floor.
Oh, amazing. Thank you. Well, you can most definitely find me at yanisaesthetic.com. So yanisaesthetic.com is my website. Yanis_aesthetic. You can find me on Instagram. Yanis_aesthetic on Instagram. Yanisaesthetic.com is the website. And shopyanisaesthetic.com is where you can find my beauty accessories.
Don't y'all just love it? I love it.
Thank
I love it.
You.
Thank you
so
much.
So as a guy, you was talking to the women, of course. You wasn't talking to
no.
Me,
oh,
me.
And but you know what? I'll tell you this, and I'm so glad you stopped me. And so glad you did. Because those tools that I have on my website, the kit towels and the pro mats, they're actually for hairstylists, barbers, everyone. So it's not just women.
Ah,
men can use those
so
as well.
We have men products as well.
Yeah.
Good,
so what I was going to add to it is I couldn't relate to the brushes and the this and the that. But what I could say by eyeball, they were really classy looking. and really upscale looking, like it really looks good.
Your product.
Yeah, they showed it on the screen while we were doing the show.
Thank you. Yeah, I brought it with me. I didn't know if I was going to have time, so I left it over
Yeah,
here.
I wish you could have put it right
here.
So we'll get you back.
Definitely.
Yeah, we'll definitely have, like, the your next anything that you have big coming up, let us know so we can have you back and we can talk about it.
Amazing. Okay. Thank you so much for having
Thank
me.
Thank you
really
so, so very much. Y'all give it up one more time for Yaneek Proctor. We're not done. We have got DMV Power Couple. Preston and Ivory Twyman are in the building, y'all, coming up after this next commercial break.
We'll be right back. Spotlight. Thank you.